with lots of different power. I like most of the superheroes for their unique power. One such superhero is Aquaman. If I get a chance to spend a day with my superhero, I would definitely choose Aquaman because of his power. We all know our Earth is covered with 1/3 of water, and we cannot live without water. We face lots of problems related to water. Water pollution, water scarcity, dying coral reefs, overfishing, and many more. So, if I get a chance to solve a problem in a day with my superhero, I would definitely try to see at the water problems first. The first main thing is water pollution. You know, I like swimming very much. But when I go to beaches, all I see is dirty water with garbages, smelly things, and plastics everywhere. So, I will first tell him to make the water free of pollution. Second, with the growing population, there is water scarcity. So, I will tell him to turn some salt water into fresh water and fill the dry wells and the rivers. I will tell him to make lots of rain, which would solve most of the problems with water scarcity. Third, the most important thing of ocean is marine life. Marine life is being depleted because of overfishing and dying coral reefs. Coral reefs play an important role in ecosystem of marine life. I will use my superhero to save the marine ecosystem, which is a simple thing for him to do. In one day, I will get with my superhero. I would solve all the water problems and make the earth better for everyone, since water plays an important role in everyone's life. Thank you.